365. If we ain't breaking them down, then we letting them fly. Nah, never I, always we. I came in the game dividing the pies by three. Then we got famished, so we set standards. Very similar to the 10 crack commandments. Some couldn't take it, others got lost and couldn't make three.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, your boy, Hollywood Trav. I'm bringing Wise Guy TV today to you from the Puerto Rican Day Parade 2010. Right, if you take a look around us, just pan around, you see a lot of different things going on. The parade is really getting started right now. I'm on a mission today. If you take a look at my t-shirt, take a look at my t-shirt. Right?
Hello.
See that? I heard Diddy was going to be at the Puerto Rican Day Parade, so that's what we're doing today. We're looking for Diddy, and we're looking for Diddy to help us make the Square Biz movie, all right? Okay? I'm going to see y'all in a little bit.
I said he drew. You don't know if I got a gun. It's fun from the X side of things. Spaghetti inside my rings. Everything I want, I get by the beans. It's mine. I shine like money that sound like Biggie. Fuck around my town, boogie down my city. Come around, get pound. Do the crown, no pity. Watch the sound, 4 pound. 20 round million, get smacked silly for coming out your mark. I'm known for bouncing thugs from the tunnel to the salsa club. Don't matter, put the chrome to your platter. Splatter your abs. Pissing in a plastic bag, half the drag, now you abnormal. But make me grab the rumble and put some motherfucking stabs on you. The night is young and I'm already fighting, hiding my gun. Promoted buggers screaming, who the fuck invited pun?
How y'all doing? This is Dollar Bell. I'm one of the security guards for Wise Guys TV. We at the Puerto Rican Day Parade, and it's crazy out here.
I'm the Don Juan beside the dawn. Live long, get your party on. Don't let the liquor fool you, cause I'll stick it to you. Something sharp to the heart or something big to move you. The desert or the shoddy, whatever, you the body that chose to be the dumb nigga at the party. Too much Bacardi, started speaking dumb. Then you try to snuff Joe, must have been Puerto Rican rum.
Alright, folks, so you saw us today chilling at the Puerto Rican Day Parade 2010. We did not find Diddy today, but we still gonna, we on the look for you, fella, okay? So that means that I'm gonna get a lot of usage out of this t-shirt right here. Every event that I hear that Diddy's at, that's where we're going, okay? No matter where it's at. So, you know, we're just gonna make it on back uptown, get a little party on, right? Take Cameron uptown, let her get a party on. So, peace. I see y'all all next week, and thanks for checking out another episode of Wise Guy TV. And remember, keep the vision.
What's going on, everybody out there? It's your man V, coming to you live from Wise Guys TV. And just wanted to get on camera for a little bit. I know you don't see much of me. Every day you're always with Hollywood Trav while he's doing his thing, showing you guys how we're making moves. But just remember, I'm in the background, in the cut, letting you guys know that we're getting this movie together to be produced, to put out for all y'all to enjoy. I also want to let you know that Wise Guys TV, you'll be seeing more of V coming up. We're going to show you how you can get involved with the movement, with the Wise Guys production, and how you guys can become investors and actually producers for the film. Alright, so stay tuned and keep the vision.
This is Little Just, Chief of Wise Guy Security. You're watching Wise Guy TV. Keep the vision.
Wise Guy Film Works. Keep the vision.